Sarah, what can you remember very briefly about Greg?
He was a guy, he was from California, he just returned from his mission, and he decided to study. His parents said, hey, BYU, Idaho is a good option. He said, yes, why not? But he wasn't sure. Like, his mother wanted him to be a dentist, and finally he was, you know, wandering around.
Thank you.
So, the characteristics of Greg. At this point of his life, he felt very
insecure,
worried,
confused.
What, money?
He was cash strapped.
Yes, he was cash strapped because he didn't have enough money.
He was a returned missionary.
Yeah. He was a returned missionary.
Yeah. I don't know what we're talking about.
We have that. We have
no money. Yeah. Okay. So, brothers and sisters, look. Imagine the person next to you. The person next to you is great. The woman virgin. The man version. Imagine the brother or sister next to you is Greg. Please, now you're going to tell her one uplifting statement, one motivating statement to give her courage. For example, if brother Rob was Greg, I would touch his shoulder and tell him, don't worry, everything will be fine. Please tell only one thing to your brother or sister next to you now.